Why does Carlo Ancelotti chew so much gum during matches? In his early days, he used to get nervous during matches, so he used to smoke cigarettes, but ever since smoking got banned, he replaced them with gum, and that's why.